Let's go back to the stage.
To announce the Carolina Panthers selection, please welcome from the University of Georgia, 2007 third round selection, Charles Johnson.
Hey, Nashville, what's good? Keep pounding, baby, keep pounding, we're in the building. I just want to say we represent for the North Carolina, South Carolina area. I give a shout out to my small town of Hawkinsville, Georgia. With the 100th pick in the 2000 NFL draft, the Carolina Panthers select Will Grier, quarterback, West Virginia.
Will Grier, a Charlotte native, started his career in Florida, went to West Virginia, and put up prolific numbers. And Will Grier,
bam,
has himself an NFL home as the 100th overall pick. Now, Will Grier, as a quarterback, you would think that in his family that he's the lead guy. Maybe not so much. He's a father, he's a husband, he's also the brother to Nash Grier, who's one of the 30 most influential people on the internet, according to Time magazine, with nearly 10 million Instagram followers. And then his other brother, Hayes, was on Dancing with the Stars.
Well, they got that the Instagram thing figured out.
Oh, yeah. The little sister even has a million Instagram
followers. I'm telling you, that's a group effort right there. That's a teamwork.
And then Will.
Poor Will.
They call
poor
him
Will Grier.
The least famous Grier sibling, but he is a devoted.
Poor college kid.
You know, devoted husband and father. And this guy, he knows the Disney princess movies inside out.
Yeah.
His daughter loves to watch those with her. And he had a really, really strong finish to his career in West Virginia.
Best thing you could say about him, a gunslinger mentality.
Yeah.
Not afraid to take a chance. Will really believes he can make every throw. Sometimes it hurts him. Sometimes he throws the ball because he wants to make that throw, believes in his arm, believes in his receivers, and it hurts him. He had David Sills downfield many times. All it takes is one team to like you. And Carolina sees a guy that can help them sit there behind Cam and see if he can develop.
You know, we think he's going to sit behind Cam. Cam is coming off a shoulder surgery.
Yeah.
We don't know how that's going to play out this year. So I think there's a good possibility somewhere down the line we may see Will Grier on the football field.
Also loves that big stage.
You know, yeah.
One of those guys that just has that, like I said, that gunslinger attitude.
I really wish he'd throw the ball deep more. That dude is not afraid to take shots down the field, try every side of the field. You saw West Virginia. I mean, they made big play after big play. One of the best deep ball throwers in this draft. He'll let it rip.
You know, it's funny. That was one of the things that frustrated him in the days leading up to the draft. People questioning the arm strength, whether he could make all the throws, as we go back to Maria and Jesse.
All right, thanks, Reese. You know, the one moment I remember, Jesse, from Will Grier was when it could have gone to overtime and Grier says, just put the ball in my hand, Dana Holgorsen, talk to his head coach and let's go win it, and he did.
I think you can go back to the beginning of his career. He's a guy that really fought through some adversity. Started at Florida, went 6-0 as a redshirt freshman. Then he takes a banned substance without knowing it.
Yeah.
And he has to start all over at West Virginia, and look what he's done. He's built himself up to this opportunity, learned an entirely new offense under Dana Holgorsen. He throws a catchable ball. He's tough. He'll throw it in the teeth of the defense. He can throw it off balance and do a lot of really good things. The Panthers see that, and now he gets a chance to develop behind Cam Newton.
And how about getting the call in Charlotte, your hometown, and
pretty
knowing
special
that your professional career starts right there in Charlotte?